Santosh and I welcome you to King in Kitchen. When you are on weight loss program, you will have to restrain yourself from eating your favorite food because it might be high in calorie or there won't be any nutritional benefits. But I reward my clients with a cheat meal once or twice in a month depending upon their weight loss goal that they have achieved. Cheat meal means having their favorite food. One such cheat meal is pasta. So today I am going to tell you how you can make a very healthy pasta so that even if you are having it as a cheat meal, you still have all the nutritional and the calorie benefit. So let me show you how to make healthy veggies pasta. To make the pasta sauce, first we need to chop the onions and garlic very finely. So I am using a chopper here. I've taken one medium onion and 7 to 8 cloves of garlic. Next we have to boil the tomatoes. We'll take 3 cups of water. Once the water starts boiling, we'll add the tomatoes and few Kashmiri red chilies. This will give a very nice red color. We'll boil it for 1 minute and then we'll put it in cold water and allow it to cool down for 10 minutes. Then we will peel off the skin from the tomatoes, then cut it into pieces and put it in a blender to make a very fine and smooth paste. You can also add some water that we have used for boiling the tomatoes. We will not throw off the water, we will use the same water to cook the pasta also. So once the water starts boiling, we'll add 1 teaspoon of pink salt and 1 cup of penne pasta. While the pasta is being cooked, let us start preparing the sauce. So we'll take a pan, add 1 tablespoon of olive oil, you can also use butter. Then we'll add the chopped onion and garlic. And we have to saute it for 5 to 7 minutes. Meanwhile, let us check if the pasta has been cooked. So for checking, we'll take a pasta and cut it with the help of knife. If there are no white marks in the center, then it means the pasta has been well cooked. It should not take more than 7 to 8 minutes to cook the pasta. It should not overcook it. Then we'll strain the pasta and keep it separately. We'll need 1/2 a cup of the water that is used for cooking the pasta. We'll keep it aside. You can see the onions have changed the color. It means they are cooked properly. It is time to add the tomato puree. We'll also add the remaining water that we have kept aside for cooking the pasta. Mix it nicely. For better taste, we'll add 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1 tablespoon of tomato ketchup, oregano, dry basil leaves and Italian pasta mix. Stir it nicely. And then we'll add some veggies. So here I am using yellow red bell peppers, carrot and fresh green beans. You can add your choice of vegetables. Then we'll cook it for 2 to 3 minutes. We'll add little bit of salt. And then we'll add the pasta which we have cooked earlier. And then give it a very nice mix so that the sauce are well coated on the pasta. If you like this recipe, do click on the like button. And if you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe it also. Thank you.
To lose your weight without compromising on the food and taste, then please join the Mission Slim Possible WhatsApp group by clicking on the link given in the description box below. This is a customized weight loss program where I will teach you how to cook your favorite food in zero oil, non-toxic cooking techniques and dishes which are high in protein, fiber and nutrients. The uniqueness of the program is that you make permanent lifestyle changes in the way you cook, the way you live and so you never gain back the weight that you have lost. So without wasting any time, quickly join the group and get your free diet analysis done. Thank you.